Hey guys, Fancy Cure. Back to playing Heartbound. Cannot run this time. You failed him. It's your fault. Take the axe. Hurt it. No. No, 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 no. Make it pay. No, 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 no. I don't know what you're trying to say here. What are you? Don't give up. Not now. Not yet. I won't. I won't ever give up. Because I'm looking for a friend. You can do this just a little farther. Oh! Okay, no thank. I will for a binder and for Baron. He's not coming back. He will come back. Because you don't know. You found a shadowy sock. Sneaky. You did this. No, 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 no. It feels good. Knowing that you did. What kind of person you are. No, I don't know what you're talking about. Everything is going to be okay. Just keep moving. Baron. This wasn't what I wanted. Not like this. What did I do? And I'm probably going in circles right now, but I don't know what to do. I don't know what happened to Baron. I don't know where I am. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to try to get the collar? Because I can't. There's nothing that lets me get to the collar. It needs to go down. You weren't there for him. Now he's gone. I was there for him. Baron was my best friend. And he's gone because of you. Just let me see him one more time. Go then. I am! See what hope takes you. See where hope takes you. Can you feel it? Feel what? He's waiting for you. Leads me back to start. Well, I just went in a tiny bit of a circle. Oh, someone's coming. You can't fight him. Safe, yes. No, I want to write my name in the book. You're air is cold and clings to your skin. This place cannot be real. Maybe if you wake up, it'll go away. Try to wake up? Yes. That's nice. I need to get dressed for a second time. It's real. You're not ready. The story ends here. No, it doesn't. Enough! All you do is lie. I don't care about you or any of this. I just want to find Baron and go home. So, let me get on with it. Good luck, kid. You're going to need it. I don't care what you are. Get out of my way. You're saying? Stop talking and fight. There we go. Bad with memory games. I said stop talking! I forgot how to do that. Understand, this isn't right. Sometimes the only way forward through. Sometimes the only way forward is through. You got this. Did I kill Banner? 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 Baron, not Banner. You are right. Your story isn't over, but his is. Baron? Not Banner. No! Don't leave me alone after all of this. No! How touching. Ah! Am I interrupting you? Yes! No. No, no. Please, leave us alone. We just want to go home. He entered this. Please. Both of you did. Leave him alone! Baron, I won't let you do this! I won't let you hurt him! I won't let you hurt anyone! What did I say? You can't stop me. Not yet. Friend. Well, then there's Binder, but I don't care for him that much. She's not my dog. Binder! Binder, sort of need comforting. He looks pretty beat up. Nothing like a little pick-me-up can't fix. Do you really think you could help him? Of course, kiddo. I can do anything. I'm not a kid anymore. Scarcies? I grew a bunch over the summer and everything. Your length don't count for nothing, kiddo. Now help me get him back to town. I couldn't read his name. Sirski's. Don't worry. You'll get your chance. Until then, you can follow us at that. No! I'm done.